I'm headed downtown, cruising through the alley, tiptoeing in the street like ballet. Pulled up, moped to the valet. White walls on the wheels like mayonnaise. Dope, my crew is ill, and all we need is two good wheels. Got cash in the tank, cash in the bank, and a bad little mama with dirt on my face. I'ma lick that, stick that, break her off, kick cash, snuck her in backstage. You don't need a wristband.
I swear I Merch in that 12-passenger van in a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up, still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and that futon. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know, whoa, whoa, what you got, whoa, whoa, till it goes, whoa, whoa, till it's gone.
Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain.
One of my favorite memories of Caroline playing soccer is all the wonderful friendships she made along the way.
But yesterday's gone.
favorite memory of you playing soccer throughout the years is definitely all of the wonderful friendships you made along the way. They are truly special. We are so excited to watch you continue to play club soccer this winter and spring. Your commitment and love of the game truly make us proud. We love you.
Ariana, we've loved watching you play soccer ever since the beginning at Rocky Run YMCA.
But one of our favorite memories was when you were on Westchester United playing against all your friends on FCB, and it came down to penalty shots, and you were the only one who scored. We're so proud of everything you've accomplished so far and know that you'll continue to do great things. We love you always.
Hey Lauren, my favorite memory of you playing soccer was right after you had your broken nose in middle school on club, and you came back out on the field, and I wasn't sure what was going to happen, and you were fearless. You came out head first and made some great saves, and that was pretty much indicative of how you always treated obstacles in soccer and never let anything disappoint you further than overcoming your obstacles and having a great attitude. So this sport has been wonderful for you, and congratulations. I know you're going to go on to great things.
Hi, our earliest memory of Chennai is when she was with the Brandywine YMCA Soccer Tots in Wilmington, Delaware.
We would take her to practice and she would just run circles around the boys and girls in the practice there. We were like, wow, she's really good. And we called her our soccer superstar.
We are so proud of you, Chennai. We enjoyed watching you play soccer all of these years.
Congratulations, and we love you.
Another chapter in the book.
Madison, one of our earliest memories of you was when you were playing for BYC soccer. You were so little and you wanted to play goalie, and you were very aggressive. However, when you were bored in the goalie, you would stand there and do the Macarena.
And one of my favorite memories of you is just about at any age, whenever you would play against a bigger and physical team, you would start to get really scrappy and go a little bit Delco on them. And I was always proud of you, and since you were a little bit smaller than a lot of the girls, to see you stand up to some of those bigger players. So I'm going to miss seeing you play.
We love you very much.
We love you. No more injuries this year.
We are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead on the open door.
Gianna's been playing soccer since preschool. And of all those years, my favorite memory has got to be with FC Brandywine. They made it to the championship game. They were tied 2-2 after overtimes. They had to go to a shootout. Gianna was the fourth kicker and scored to win the tournament. Seeing the joy and the joy of all the teammates and all the pictures afterwards is my favorite memory.
We're heading towards. I wish you love, I wish you love. For you, the world just opens up.
You've demonstrated that you're a wonderful athlete, a great student, and most importantly, a wonderful person. And what does that mean? I mean, that means that you're a great daughter, a great sister, a really good friend to your friends and to others around you. And that is so important to us. So we wanted to let you know how proud we are of you as a person in total. And we hope that you have a great next step with your life at Penn State.
Catherine, it's been a pleasure to watch you play from your four-year-old starting at BYC intramural to travel, and now 4 years of high school. It has just been so exciting, your athleticism, speed, and knowledge of the game is just exciting to watch, and we enjoy watching every single game. That's why we've never missed them over the last 14 years. Looking forward to a bright future, to what you're going to do. Coach Costa, it's been a pleasure for the last 8 years to be a part of your program. Your family atmosphere is second to none, and we have greatly appreciated being a part of that, and we'll miss it tremendously. Thank you very much.
Thanks very much.